I have a check. Who's playing Builder? I'm one. Anyone else? Okay, that's two. She's doing nothing. Because of all the sand. This is why they don't like sand on the inside! Well, put your Sentry on your barrier, okay? You're standing on that light. But don't be standing on top of it while you're placing it. Stand like at the side and then like, or you can split like that, that's fine too. Here, let me get some air. Why is it not shooting? There we go. Oh, it's not a sniper sentry. Everyone would have to move the dispensers inside. And we have four different people who put the dispensers out. I think they're gonna do it is too risky. Jimmy, ALT, Grim, and oh, Grim and Grim. Those three dispensers aren't gonna be. Oh wait, does Transit's fire have AoE damage? Does the fire that the Panda uses, like, how big is its AoE in front of it? There you go. Because if I can reach the sand, it'll probably destroy it, hopefully.
How's it going?
It's fine. We don't have to walk all the way through the stand to be able to shoot outside. How's your sentry doing, Grim? That's fine. Nice. Yeah, that's a really fast reload speed. As fast as you can get. I like using those two with the boomstick.
Are these like fast as long as they're long as hell?
I keep using my mic and let you get. You guys can't even hear me right now because of how loud everything is.
I hear two.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Do you hear me though, right?
You're really low.
Oh, sorry.
But I can make out what you're saying.
Well, I'm trying to speak as like clear as I can be. Sometimes like people don't really like hear me all that much.
I think it's just like your mic settings. Unfortunately, they're a bit too low. Grabbing ammo and armor. Can you move a bit? Thank you. Hey Grim, you got your buddy gun yet? Okay. Unfortunate. Okay, so whichever the side of the manager's on, I'm gonna have to go on that side. Can we have some help on one of the sides? There's a lot of the tanky ones on it. Okay, we got the battle. As long as the barricades stay alive, we should be fine. I don't know if barricade resistance is enough, because I've never fought camp before. Land an ad builder. I only found out Panzer was a thing yesterday, and I wasn't playing much yesterday.
Here it comes.
Alright, we'll get one. All you guys can just kite them around like that. Oh, I'm gonna get this. He did not get this there. We have someone calling us on the other side. This is on the other side, the one the Panzer's not on. I don't know if you have a builder over there. Grim, you go to the other side and prepare. Thank you. Lobo, you have a barricade pointer. Ask if you could bring that out a bit. Thanks for attempting it. We should be fine until the sale. Do we have any healers? It is a minigun. But it could still shoot on both sides if it was in the very middle.
Face, guy,
Hey Grim, here's my recommendation. Put some barricades on the side, so you have a backup for when one breaks, or when one's about to break, instead of you having to buy it full price. Oh, put it on the side during sales. Check your thing, you're on damage right now. Thank you.
Thank you.
damage if you don't grab it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I guess I see where the air should be. Cool. in a minute.